Good morning, students of class 9. You are welcome back to the classes now. Let's continue our lesson in history. The nationalist movement in Indochina, we are doing that. And we have reached 3.1. The plague strikes Hanoi. Plague means a widespread disease. Spreads and it strikes Hanoi. Hanoi is a city in the northern part of Vietnam. Now here, there are altogether 5 points. Listen carefully. Pay attention. When the French, Vietnam was under French rule. When the French set about creating a modern Vietnam, so French, they considered it is their mission to modernize Vietnam. So for that, we have learned about talking modern. Clothings, education, we have learned a lot of things. And they set about creating modern Vietnam and they decided to build again Hanoi. They decided to rebuild Hanoi. So number two, modern architecture and engineering skills were employed or used to build modern cities. Hanoi was a big, it is a very big city. So the part where French used to stay, that part was modernized. Beautiful buildings using good architecture, using good engineering skills were used to build the Hanoi, the modern part of Hanoi. Number three, in 1903, the modern part of Hanoi city, modern part means where French used to stay, the modern part of Hanoi city was struck by bubonic plague. It was struck by bubonic plague. Bubonic plague, actually it is caused by the rats. So now let's see what happens. Number four, the French part of Hanoi, French part means the Hanoi was divided into two parts. The native place used to stay in one part of the city and the other part of the city French used to stay. And the French part of the city was beautiful and it was clean. New architecture was used. Good engineering skills were used to build that city, that part of the city. The French part of the Hanoi was clean and beautiful. It was very clean and beautiful, with wide avenues. Wide means broad, avenue means on both sides there were buildings and the road was very wide. Wide avenues and well laid sewer system. Sewer system means from each house the dirty water that comes out from the sewer system. Well laid sewer system with pipes underground. The sewer system or the drainage system was underground. The pipes were under the ground. And it was very clean and beautiful. The marbles were used, white stones were used, and beautiful buildings and broad roads, wide roads, and on both sides the buildings were there, where French used to stay. Number five, the native part, on the other hand, the native part where Vietnamese used to stay, the native part of the city was not provided with any such modern facilities. The native part of the Hanoi, the city where Vietnamese used to live or stay, that part was not modernized. There were no modern facilities. The refuse means garbage, dirty water, whatever it is, the refuse from the old city, from the old part, where from the native part, the garbage, the sewer or the dirty water, the refuse from the old city drained straight into the river. The drain used to connect, the river was connected with the drain where dirty water, sewers, garbage used to flow into the river, Mekong River. The refuse from the old city drained, flowed straight out into the river. Or during heavy rains and floods, these drains overflowed. Naturally, the drains overflowed into streets. The dirty water used to flow all over the streets, whether it is a new part, the modern part, or the old native part. The dirty water flowed everywhere and was the main cause of the plague. And once it is flooded, once due to heavy rain it floods, the underground pipe used to get full and all the rat used to come out, and it entered the houses of the French. So now we'll talk about, to be continued in our next class, we'll talk about the problem with underground pipes. Actually, it is the underground pipes. They should have not built the pipes underground, because it was a breeding area or a place for rats. The rats from the old part of the city could easily enter the new part of the city through these pipes. And they used to enter each and every French homes, the clean homes. And the number of rats grew day by day into thousands and thousands. So naturally, a plague strikes them. So the problem with underground pipes from the same plague strikes. We'll continue with problem with underground pipes. We'll talk about that in our next class. So far you have only 5 points, but you go through this properly. You can read clearly, listen carefully. And this much for today. Thank you for watching and paying so much attention and going through the online portal as well as present in the class for today. So that's all for today. We'll meet in the next class and talk about plague strikes Hanoi and the problem with underground pipes. We'll talk about that. Then we'll talk about rat hunts in our next. After that, we'll talk about rat hunt. That is very important again. How the Vietnamese fought with French in their everyday life. We'll talk about rat hunt there. So now, this much for today. Thank you very much for sparing your time for your learning today. That's all for today.